Both accused is therefore found not guilty and acquitted of the charge of assault.